Wednesday, March 24th, 4:39 p.m., Dyer Park. Driving, get moving. Look at that hour of battery time. It's actually 4:40 p.m. Close enough. He's trying to find me. We're standing here. We got a lacrosse going on. Nice. That is where I am. That's correct. Where is that down low already? That's all right. I'm down a little bit. Sugar sand. Yeah, survived. I need to lower my brake levers just a little bit. These skinny bars come in handy some places, like here. Ooh, watch here. Watch beats. Relax your hands, man. Quit gorilla gripping this thing. Oh, that squirrel! Ooh, skinnies! So skinny! Freaking burn on my fingers sucks. If you heat a burrito in the microwave, the cheese is like lava. Yeah, huh? Oh, I doubly know. What's your shifting problem down there? Ooh, that was me. My pedal strike. Feet level, please. What the? Watch out now, they don't trip. I really don't want to stop and mess with that, but it looks like I'm going to have to. Could just be jumping off in between this shit. It's old derailleur. I don't know. She's good right now. Probably come back. Yeah, blue. Look, a white spot. Let's fix this. First of all, supposed to be looser, so righty tighty that a little bit, a little bit more. No, yeah. Really? Really? Well, probably should have checked that before I left, huh? Just do the trail side maintenance quickly. Remember to take our car key home with us. Come in very handy. The trail and do it now. Something that should have been done at home. Oh, it's just that. Okay. Phew. Lefty loosey makes it a little bit tighter. Get it on first for me. Oh, well, it helps me have it for first. To get me through where I'm at today. Sorry for not being on film, but that is kind of what I'm talking about. Something's always jacked up. It's not, you're not doing it right. Alright, shove that down in the bottom. Coming. Let's get back with you. Camera's still running. Sweet. Gimbal's in the right position. And I gotta say, that new bottom bracket sure has done the damn trick on that left crank line. Wouldn't really know till I got it out here and started giving it hell. Ha ha! Look at that shift on the ass you two now. Funny when you set the derailleur up. Seems like I dang well didn't the first time, doesn't it? Ooh, that looks like fun. Ooh. This is all new to me. I just connected some new stuff. It's old stuff. A little dirt in. What you hear? Oh, there's a little jump there. Yeah, I wasn't ready for that. Yeah, I almost ate it, so what up. That one's as much purchase as I thought I did on the skirt. It's dry and shandy. Speaking of, oh, yeah. Light out up there. I'm kind of scared now. You watch what I'm doing. That was just because I had all the weight on the front. Like a fool. Got some up there. Dang. This is for riding hard with Sean. Standing up, getting my ass beat a little bit. better, but you're not down.
Cool, that'll work.
Why is it all sideways? I should turn it off and back on? Yeah. Okay. Continue. At least I'm able to check it. Ooh, hit a bar weight short enough. Made it. What have we here? Oh, that way. Well, that bottom bracket doesn't sound perfect, does it? I'm not sure any old one. That might be the pedal. My cheapies on there. You drew it in a bit. This seems like a last mess. What the hell? Just sandy through here. Thank you. Ooh! Sharper turn than I expected. Sad part is I don't think it's playing anything new here either. No, it's not. I've been over this quite a few times. Not a shit ton, but quite a few. I should know better. I've been doing this as often as I'd like. Yeah, that's where that figure eats at, or whatever. And breather. always wonder about that sprinkler. Every time I come through here. I'll be looking further ahead, so I don't have to do all that. Remember the guy built that barn back there. It looks different now. The whole thing. It's pretty neat to tie it all together. Still facing the right way, it seems to be right side up. Oh. Miss it? I might have, oh well. Let's go this way. There's an arrow, it's not. It's kind of beautiful. They cut this black across the road. It's just that little corner. If I had to think about it, I didn't want to do it, did I? Obviously not. Think of it too long, you pass it. Corner short because it has been too long since I've been here. But while they bring these old vintage bikes out, man, they're fun to ride still. Nothing too technical. Just a little trail. Whee! We're on. I like going to technical stuff some days too, but I'm out of practice. It's a great place to come. Just get a little cardio in. Get some of your skill back. Remember something. Bring some beginners to start out the sport. Let's cut back in here. Woo, just add a little extra miles. And I usually skip it. Too difficult now. There's a little bit of stuff. A little obstacle to roll over. Nice and blue. Keep it blue today. I think. Huh. I only got one lap. Maybe I have the other relaxation that's new.